including when they really disappointed the last home game against the Toronto Maple Leafs. And we got a fight happening. It's now going to begin with David Koci dropping the gloves with Mike Commodore. And Mike Commodore gets on a right hand on Koci. Another right that didn't connect. Another right did not connect. Koci with those long arms kept him away with that left hand and smacked him a couple of times with the right. Another right by Koci. Commodore trying to hold him off with the left. They spin around and around and around they go. And then a right hand by Commodore. A little off balance. And Koci holding on to Commodore and vice versa. And slowing down a little bit, but then a quick jab by Commodore. Then Koci trying to get free. He goes down to the ice for a moment. And when off balance, the linesmen are quick to stop the...